So Graham, we had a soundman who's worked all month from the first, and this is his first day off. So Graham has kindly stepped in and done the sound for today. So
don't clap yet.
Yeah, he said don't clap him yet. So we're going to start with a couple of hop jigs that we're going to play. This is Dara, and Dara is from a place called Dublin. He plays the tenor banjo, which is a four-string banjo, and I'm from Donegal. And I'm playing an instrument here called a bouzouki. And the bouzouki is originally from Greece, and it normally has a roundback. But it came to Ireland in the 70s, and the Irish decided not to have a roundback, so we made it a flatback. This is called a bouzouki. So we're going to play a couple of tunes, and hopefully you enjoy it. So thanks for coming to the Irish Pavilion, and welcome. So far, is it a four? No, I think we're going for 10. Good man. So we're gonna pick it up a little bit in Swede. We're gonna play a couple of reels, which is an Irish dance type of a tune. So we have loads of different dance types. We have jigs, we have reels, highlands, polkas, slides, and different things. But this is a couple of reels that we're gonna play now. So. Thank you. Which is my first language. I come from an area where a lot of people speak the Irish language, which is Gaelic. So there's about 5,000 people in my area that would be their first language. So this is a song called Mulinya Ishkibahan, which is my little glass of whiskey. And it's a fella called Francie Winning who composed it from my area. So I hope you enjoy this. So, Mulinya Ishkibahan. Oh, come on, and fight it.
Wow.
No, I'm not trying to ruin it. I guess couple of skin, this is my fine life. Now, why this should get for good deal? But I bet she wants to say, and oh, but what I've been made, I'm still calling me all day. It's for my baby, give her class to y'all. I'm only calling you to all the and he pulled it to my eyes, they can't be caught. Oh, I was like, Pete, up in Kendall, so I was like, it's your tongue, it's their sister, it's your coach. Oh, 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 Fermanagh. Ah, Jesus, not too far away then, so brilliant. And yourself?
Tyrone.
Tyrone, ah, Jesus, we're full of Ulster man tonight. Lovely. Aye. Congratulations. So we're going to play a Donegal tune now.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. So, we're going to continue with another couple of tunes, starting with The Highland, and then we're going to follow with Two Rains. What the first one's called The Boys of Ballysadare, which is Ballysadare's place in County Sligo. Hello, hey, thanks a million.
Thank you.
And then we're going to finish up with another tune called Castle Kelly, so.
Thank you.